It will be an emotional Sydney to Hobart for Wild Oats XI skipper Mark Richards this year. He and his crew will be honouring the pilot regarded as the fleet's guardian angel by spreading his ashes throughout the race.
For nearly 30 years, Gary Ticehurst watched over the Sydney Hobart fleet. Now it's time for the Yachties to repay the favour. On Boxing Day, Gary will travel south for the final time. But this year's race will have an eerily different feeling about it.
Boxing Day, this isn't Boxing Day without Gary Ticehurst, and it's going to be a very empty hole in the sky this year, I guess, without him up there.
It's a fitting farewell for Gary. Longtime friend Mark Richards has the honour of scattering his ashes. The pair, two of the most respected in their fields, were brought together by the race.
I got goosebumps at the thought of it. Oh, yeah, Gary really took a liking to Mark. I mean, Gary always liked people that pushed themselves and never spoke about themselves.
We were good mates and, you know, it was just a great person in my life.
Not only was Gary responsible for the images synonymous with the race, he's held in the highest regard for his rescue role in the tragic 1998 event.
Just as a hero. I mean, it's as simple as that. I mean, it was like the cavalry running over the hill, you know, when you're down to your last man or your last bullet.
He still got the chills down his spine when he heard the Mayday call for the Winston Churchill.
Mayday, Mayday, Mayday. Here is Winston Churchill, ABC chopper. Go ahead with your position, over.
Nearly 4.5 months after the accident that also claimed the lives of my dad and John Bean, Gary will finally be laid to rest.
And as it happened in his 29 previous Hobarts, there'll be a typical welcoming committee at Constitution Dock.
Yeah, I think we'll leave the glasses aside.
Hey, Mark, Gary, mate, Merry Christmas.
Yeah, you too, Gary. We'll see you down at Hobart.
Absolutely, mate.
Nick Lockyer, 10 News.